Good eve. Oh, is this on? Phil? Can you hear me? Okay. Good evening. I would like to ask everyone to please stand up so that we can do the Pledge of Allegiance. Let's begin. I would like to welcome everyone and thank our Board of Ed, Mr. Mitchell, for being here today, Ms. Holmes, also Superintendent Dungy, Mr. Romano, Mr. Earhart, and all of the students, the high school students that helped out. And I would also like to give a special thanks to the parents for being here today. Thank you for allowing our students to come early to practice. I am so excited for you to see what they put together. I would like to thank Mr. Seabury, our chorus teacher, as well as Ms. Burgess, our band teacher. So with no further ado, here is the Alfano Chorus.
Yeah. losing the prop of the sunglasses would be such a pain. The jazz music started on the railroads and on the plantations with the work song.
Thank you.
is called The Hopeful Swing. And actually, I had in the past when I've done this, they've asked me if that was actually a real song. It's not. And it's not a real dance style. But we're going to be taking this.
In the gymnasium at Alfano Elementary at 12 noon. You will be getting your invitations with all the information. But I just wanted to let you know that it's no longer going to be a drive-through. It's going to be an in-person event in the gymnasium. So I look forward to seeing everyone there. And for now, let's just wait for an amazing band to get started. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Danya and I play percussion. Welcome to our concert. We are so excited to play for you tonight. We have had so much fun preparing these pieces for you.
Hi, my name is Anderson and I play alto saxophone. We want you to think back to the first time you heard us play our instrument at home and compare it to what you hear now. Hopefully,
hi, my name is Ajay and I play the trumpet. Our first piece is called Appalachian Folk Dance. It is a lovely piece of music that is inspired by folk songs and dances of early American pioneers. Listen as the instruments and choices as new themes.
chamber piece for a smaller number of musicians. It is entitled Serenely, which means calm and peaceful. We hope that listening to the sounds of trumpets and bass clarinets will be serene to you.
I'm actually going to step off the stage and let them run this one. So whenever they're ready, they're all good to go.
Trumpet. As the title suggests, our third piece, Bell Long, is a musical expression of bidding farewell to the night and beginning of the winter.
Hi, my name is Shannon, and I play the alto saxophone. We learn that slow pieces are often harder to play than fast pieces. We practice our pounding, blending the notes, and listen to other sections as we play. We hope you enjoy it. concert. You have supported us through the beginning of our musical journey. While we could barely make sounds of our instruments, our last piece is Midnight Mission by Brian Bulmages.
All over the county. And so they put on a big concert, and it's just way at another level. They sounded amazing. So I'd like to recognize Sharon Solis Del Rio and Nicole Ayala Hernandez and Catherine Perez, who unfortunately moved mid-year, but she also did a fantastic job. So. Lastly, I would just like to recognize all of the sixth graders because this is their last concert at Alfano, and a lot of them are very sad because they're not so excited to go to the middle school, but I know that they're going to be doing great things. So, if you are a sixth grader, stand up. Fabulous job this year. So, with all of that, I hope that you enjoy our last piece, Midnight Mission. After the concert, the curtains are going to close, and the students are going to go back to pack up their instruments and things, and then they'll, I think, be released to the front to for you guys to pick them up. So, thank you again.
You are supposed to go to
to the front circle to meet the students, because I believe they're going to come around and meet you there. Okay? So thank you for coming, and I hope everyone has a wonderful evening.